Why do you do it? I mean, why do you spend all this time working so hard in your sport? I mean, why do you sweat so much, sacrifice so much, give so much, endure so much? For what? I mean, what do you get out of what you're doing? You're an elite level athlete, and it requires a level of commitment that most people in the world might not even understand. So why do you do it? Essentially, what I'm trying to ask you is, what is your motivation? What motivates you to do this? Have you ever thought about it? What comes to your mind as I ask that question? What motivates you? When I think of motivation, there are really two types of motivation. Motivation is largely about something intrinsic, that there's intrinsic motivation. The intrinsic motivation is that you do something because internally, inside, you get something out of it. There's a feeling, there's something that playing your sport gives you.